Memories makes sense of your past, brings peace today, and creates a vision for tomorrow. On this occasion, our Saugrani School celebrates 2 decades and 5 years of service to the people around here. We turn to the Lord in gratitude for the numerous blessings the Lord has showered on this institution and all the children who passed out from here, the teaching and non-teaching staff who rendered their service for many years. Thousands of students who have passed through the portals of this alma mater bear witness to the goodness of God. I too have witnessed the growth during my stay there for 3 years. Hence, together with the present sisters, teachers, non-teaching staff and parents, I raise my gratitude to God Almighty for His countless blessings. As I congratulate the management, staff, students and parents, I pray that this institution may grow from strength to strength, forming many minds that will build our motherland India and work for its unity and prosperity. Once again, I wish you God's joyous blessings and graces on everyone who form part of this school. May God bless you all. Thank you.
Hello everybody, I'm Lakshmi, former computer faculty at Saugrani School. Though my journey at Saugrani School was short, but I carry a lot of wonderful memories and learnings from the school, which I treasure it throughout the lifetime. School emphasizes on great quality learning and motivates each and every individual student to achieve their goals. I wholeheartedly congratulate the school management, principal, teachers, staff, parents and students a very happy Silver Jubilee celebrations. I also wish students a very bright future ahead. I would like to take an opportunity to wish the school to achieve their platinum celebrations too. Thank you.